Hello, guys. It's been a few weeks, but I just kind of took a break. But I'm back. I'm unbanned. I was unbanned for about 1 week, and then this happened. I got banned for 4 weeks for more cheating. This time I wasn't even using long arms or anything. I was in a competitive lobby, and then just a bunch of little kids over time just reported me. Because the way I run, it just looks like I'm floating. But yeah, just want to let you know that the Gorilla Tag moderation, anti-cheat or whatever, how it's done is a total piece of crap. But I made an appeal, so I hope it gets accepted. If it doesn't, then I don't know what I'm gonna do. But yeah, Gorilla Tag moderation, and like I said, whatever you wanna call it, or anti-cheat or whatever, it's just a total piece of crap. There's little kids spamming the N-word and they don't get banned, or like actual modders. Like, I was in a lobby, actually a bunch of competitive lobbies recently I went into. Long arms users, speed boost users, they have unreleased cosmetics, which I don't know if that's bannable. I think it is, because I think you have to have Unity. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I know the other two are obviously bannable. But yeah, I will make a video sometime if I do get unbanned, but I just really hope it does get accepted. But yeah, bye guys.